to sit with five fouls. The decade-long NBA player capers in transition behind the back and in.